Let's travel back to the good old cul-de-sac. I was cul-de-sac cause I could drop a quarterback. Yeah, I remember playing football when I was 4 feet tall, throwing around the pigskin on the field or the pavement. Another favorite pastime was passing a soccer ball, kicking it around our circle. I couldn't shoot a goal, but I still had soul. I would give it my all. Man, I tear up when I recall, but it helps me remain calm. Forces the demons to eat out of my palm. There's nothing more than a row of pawns. But anyways, I remember chilling on the front lawn. Me and the homies will laugh as we swap stories for cartoons to avoid being boring. Sleepovers were the best except for the snoring. Whoever stayed up the latest at the favorite glory. But that same nigga would be the last to get up in the morning. The rest of the crew would do funny shit to get sleepyhead moaning. Tickle with the feather was the funniest shit ever. The noises were animalistic, man, it felt good to be a misfit. I miss being innocent, cause now I'm at the end of adolescence. I don't stay up late on purpose. When I need see mugs, now I'm restless. I'm super against it, being a slave to corporate, but I gotta somehow cope with it, That's why I reminisce to remind myself of bliss and genuine happiness. Being nostalgic ambience might need an ambulance. My heart is about to burst like a starburst. I'm starting to emerge from a cocoon of hurt. I'll soon blossom and become a butterfly. A better guy with a belief in the Most High. My spirit will fly above and beyond to new heights. Forgiving is a fright like exit, we're gonna be alright. My hope's small, but it's enough to get me through the night. I've seen things that urge me to grab hold of the knife. And truth be told, there's been times I thought about ending my life. But I lie down on grassy ground and climb up when I get to clouds. Ease what's bothering me when I hear nature's sound. The birds chirp all around. I feel a profound love between my eyebrows. The sixth chakra, aka the third eye, where I spy a sign of energy traveling down my spine.